succeeded yesterday during Bloom in the Stillwater. Welcome, everyone, to Arthur Slovic. And here, ladies and gentlemen, to cut the top in right in the lead for the back. He dominated yesterday by the all-event of Pistol. Welcome to Vietnam. This is Daniel Jonsson from Islandi. Welcome in, and we're complete. The door is closed, and here is cut, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get started with cuts.
Ja, dat is ook wel mooi.
and actually the fact is, yo-yo.
I think it's
quite a good program here, right? So, a lot of fun to be had, and we're going to look at the marks right now for pace. And ladies and gentlemen, our judges, Dr. Hakanason, Nikolai Fumiwasa-Williams, Inga Ragnarsson, Helge Thorason, Pia Henson. And for Daniel Jonsson and Olga for Crystal, please. 8.0, 7.5, and 8.0. And this concludes the collection of scores. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, judges. So, we'll just take a second here to tabulate all this. And here now, ladies and gentlemen, he was the dominator after the preliminary round. He came back in strong fashion and won again. Ladies and gentlemen, see you again, Daniel Jonsson and Olgan Bloch.
So the sponsor of this game is Susanna. The gentleman is here to give out the prizes. He received 1,000 euros. And he got this bag for the horse. Some, I cannot do this. And for the horse, for the designer, 1,000 euros, a blomster.
That's
a good old one. These things go on well, I took something from you. How was it to be in this A final 5 days?
Very strong.
Wow.
Horses is crazy.
This horse or all the horses?
All the horses.
It's like all the horses.
How was the audience in all the things? Want to say something in your own language, maybe, to all your fans?
Thank you, my mom and dad. I'm looking forward to seeing him there. All the best, Daniel. All the best, Oliver. What a beautiful combination. Great job here. Thank you to Daniel Jonsson, Josephine Birkenbo, Frances Jensen, Camilla Mulhavik, and Agnes Solis-Evansson. And thanks also to Emma Sophie Leeds, who sadly had to retire a little soon from this test. But best of luck to her. Thank you very much. And here's the Lord of Honor, ladies and gentlemen, once again, Daniel Jonsson.
Hearing all the
producers about it,
he's getting a lot of feedback.